Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to explain how we got our green stalks for free. In the beginning of the spring, we planted our two green stalks with strawberry, 84 strawberry plants. We got plenty of strawberries off of those. So midway through the summer, we decided to let the strawberries set their runners and what we did was we cut the runners and propagated them, which we have some here. Here. Some here. Here, also some here, and last but not least, we have some here also. We ended up with 300 strawberry plants that we will sell next year for market. So we had our green stalk planters work for us. If you would like to see a video on how we planted our green stalk or propagated it, you can check out these videos here.